ふっちゃんです。
So to start off, I like to go ahead and use DynaMesh 16. Move things around here. These are going to be really quick, just for uploading purposes and just time in general. I like to switch between perspective and regular orthographic DynaMesh. Keep this at 16 for right now, just to be sure that I'm getting the right shapes. Going to continue building this base here. This is all just clay buildup. Insert a sphere for eyes. Group split just so that they're separate tools. Build up over this. Very simple stuff right now. This is still all move topological and clay buildup. Gonna go ahead and up this up to 32 for DynaMesh. All right, sculpting the brow here, still all clay buildup. We want to try to get some kind of a understanding of the bone structure. Let's start digging into this. Kind of build a little area for the mouth here. Still using clay buildup. Don't get caught up with anatomy. Just get the basic shapes. Smooth all this stuff out. I'm going to insert another sphere here for the mouth because I'm going to build the teeth out of it. We're going to group split once again. And we're going to insert another sphere. We might even want to insert two more right here. Group split again. We're going to grab this sphere. Kind of spread it around, move it in further. This will move in further as well. Spread that out too. Once again, this has all just been inserting spheres and group splitting. Right now I'm going to go ahead and DynaMesh this, and we're going to go ahead and DynaMesh it at 32. The same for this, same for his teeth. This is actually enough resolution to start giving this some kind of a, like some detail here. one thing that I'll leave you guys with is the curved tube brush. Go ahead and dynamesh this. If you guys have any questions regarding what I did in this video, please feel free to leave a comment and let me know what it is exactly that you guys want to see for future mini tutorials. And I hope to hear from you guys.